10 out of 10.
We can make this an Olympic sport.